cleaning service. That's it. Come back if you need me.
Disrupt our work. Firenze is sick. It's our duty to cure her.
How? By forcing our people to follow a madman?
It is unwise for you to challenge those in power.
Yes. Well, that is about to change.
No! You won't take me! Savonarola will know of your treachery! Guards! Guards!
Laggiù! He's there, on him!
Savonarola is our savior! Why must you resist this?
Just take a look! I promise you'll be satisfied!
Hurry, I'm losing him! There he is, get him!
Things are better under him! Under us! The people agree! Else they would not follow as they do!
I was a victim. It's not my fault.
No, you made the choice.
It charmed me. With that thing.
Only because you allowed it. Lo faccio per il popolo. Requiescat in pace.
You want it? I have it! The latest Vogue artists from Firenze, Venezia.
The quality of our stitching is legendary. Here you know you are getting the best.
Something is wrong here. Where is everyone? Something is wrong here. Where is everyone?
pressing business. There's someone else.
Gone mad.
Yes, I'm sure of it.
Wager or something.
I suppose I should find a way to stay in shape.
Ah, another challenger. Excellent. Savonarola warned me that some would oppose our rule. And so I devised this little trap to ferret out those foolish enough to play at hero. It's proven to be both entertaining and effective. Incoming, Chamo!
What a spectacle! Wonder just how long you survived! Another a few days back. Made a few over 3 dozen of my men! Before he was fine, he would doubt his interest. Every day without fail. Another of them approaches.
We ride operations like
hell contains revolutionaries. Fail. I've seen it. Heard it all.
What are you waiting?
Just excuses. Am I to believe you're a champion of the downtrodden?
Non c'è la fai.
A rebel leader intent on
us. Che cosa aspetta?
Which lie can tell himself?
What? You need your...
These are lies. No matter what any of you say,
no, not...
you're all here for the same reason. The same selfishness. You seek something, a glory, distinction.
You're just then, going to stand there.
Something physical, spiritual, or both. So, which are... the validation you desire.
Your mama! I can't help you this time.
Did you bother? Did other children tease you? Did a lover spur you? I would suspect a form of insecurity. Why else do you wear the hood? Why do you face from the world? From yourself? I see these words are a waste. Serving only to send you further into prison. Fighter! You can't hold out forever.
Remember your time! Thing, man!
Truly who I was? So proud and cruel.
No. Savonarola bewitched you.
Did he? Or was it that I tasted power and found myself intoxicated? I wish I had been stronger.
As do I. Mi rincresce, ma non c'è altro modo. Requiescat in pace.
God's flock. should not. Laju! There! Merda! Get him! Laju! There! There!
What? There! He's both.
Laju!
It's quite simple, amici. If you desire care, you'll submit yourselves fully to our new ruler.
Is yours to make. Continue to support the Medici, who, as you know, have long since fled Firenze, or accept Savonarola. Why fight him? Why refuse? He is a good man, strong of character and morals. He seeks to save us from ourselves. And saving is what we need. Before Savonarola came to us, we were mired in sin. Gluttony, lust, pride, avarice. Need I go on? We cared over much for earthly things and pleasures of the flesh. We shied from the face of God. And why wouldn't we, shamed as we were at our actions? This is why you ache and take it. It is divine retribution. But fear not. If you wish to be healed, if you wish to be saved, on. You have spilled the blood of a healer.
No. I have spilled the blood of a tyrant.
To command such power over the body, between this world and the next, it seems I grew intoxicated.
And now you grow still. La tua morte non sarà inutile. Requiescat in pace.
Don't let him escape! Yes!
Come and die!
You've got the wrong man, I swear!
Faster, merda!
Get
he's
down,
getting away!
Down or die!
As a consequence of this flooding further up the Arno, A small tax shall...
Deus Rex Regum et Omnium Gubernator. Petimus amadu inimicorum, reprime eorum superbiam, minue malitiam, dissipa illorum machinationes et astutias, ut nos tuis armis muniti, semper servemur ab omnibus periculis, ad glorificandum te, qui es unicus victoriae largitor, propter merit. Tui domini nostri, Jesu Christi. Amen. Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificat. Fiat volum.
Eccolo! There! There!
Petimus amanu inimicorum, reprime eorum superbiam, minue malitiam, dissipa illorum machinationes et astutias, ut nos tuis armis muniti, semper servemur ab omnibus periculis, ad glorificandum te, qui es unicus victoriae largitor, propter merita unigeniti filii, tui domini nostri.
You shouldn't be here!
Pater noster, qui es in celis, sanctificetur nomen tuum, adveniat regnum tuum, fiat. Panem nostrum quotidianum da nobis tuum, dimitte nobis debita nostra.
Eccolo!
I thought he preached the word of God.
I fear his sermon is a lie.
I led my flock astray. It's just, I wanted so badly to believe.
We all do. Vedrò compiuta l'opera di mio padre. Requiescat in pace.
Go! Get it!
You've done well, Ezio.
What happens now?
Watch.
Silence! I demand silence! Why are you here? Why do you disturb me? You should be cleansing your home, cleansing yourself. There are bonfires to feed, prayers to be said, penance to be done. You will do as I command. You will submit.
Find the arm, Alessio. It can't be far.
What the devil's taking? You think you are kind hearted?
It's you. I knew this day would come. Please, show mercy.
I have. Ma ora, che sia il tuo Dio a giudicarti. Requiescat in pace.
Silenzio! Silenzio! 22 years ago, I stood where I stand now and watched my loved ones die, betrayed by those I had called friends. Vengeance clouded my mind. It would have consumed me were it not for the wisdom of a few strangers who taught me to look past my instincts. They never preached answers, but guided me to learn from myself. We don't need anyone to tell us what to do. Not Savonarola, not the Medici. We are free to follow our own path. There are those who will take that freedom from us. Too many of you gladly give it. But it is our ability to choose whatever you think is true that makes us human. There is no book or teacher to give you the answers, to show you the path. Choose your own way. Do not follow me or anyone else.